Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Detroit Become Human. This is part 3. Hours are just literally going by so quickly, it's not even funny. Anyway, as the last video ended, we are playing as Kara currently, and we are trying to find a place for us and Alice to spend the night. We kind of failed to get clothes, so doing the motel is out of the question. So, we'll see what happens. Currently, we are looking at an abandoned car to see if I even want to attempt it.
It looks abandoned.
Oh, maybe. I don't know. I don't want to yet. I want to go look somewhere else. You okay? We want to be safe, right? Ooh, there's tweezers. Oh, no, come on. Let's try the other place, because I want to be safe. I don't want to fuck up. I mean, I've already fucked up by failing the fucking clothes stealing apparatus. A better place to live? Yeah, fucking right.
An abandoned house. At least we'd be able to read.
Carl, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night, and no one will rest here.
I don't think I've ever done. I don't think I've ever slept in the car before with her. But it would be better. It's probably better to be safe. Right now, it would be better to be safe with her than anything because of the factor. She doesn't like it, I know, but as of right now, we're gonna get cut on this. You could have cut a way bigger hole than that.
Are you alright? Yes, just scratch. Be careful.
Oh, if I hurt her, I'm gonna cry.
Don't worry, just give me a look.
Maybe. Because I'm taking care of a child, I would rather be safe than not be safe. On a busy street like this, you would expect somewhere. Yeah. I would rather be. As I said, I would rather be safe than not safe.
Alice! Wait, what are you doing?
Look,
I'm gonna need you too.
Visitors are dangerous. Look up. The dead door. You must keep Ralph. Ralph still finds it difficult to control himself. Sometimes his fear makes him do things he regrets. Ralph has seen some hard times. He's just so scared to get it. You can stay there if you want. Ralph won't hurt you.
Yeah.
We'll just do the night.
Come on. This way.
Rock's lived here since he ran away. Rock doesn't have a sauce, so no one lives here. He would even just walk from home. Anything Rock's high-five is easy.
It's safer in here. I'm just thinking of the safety of her. I don't really care about me. Alrighty. Some paper. Where the fuck did I shove that? Matches. And where in the fuck would I find wood? Excuse me. I guess I have to go around. Well, that will work. We only picked up one, but alright.
You can come to bed. I did whatever I could. It's not much, but at least you'll be warm.
Because he was hung up on drugs. Yes. Hug her. Tired, go sleep.
Yes.
Say. kiss her. Good night. No. Never. Why would you block where the heat is coming for her, you fucking ass? No, I know it wasn't the most comfortable thing to do, but I had no other choice. I wasn't gonna as you can see, I have not stayed in the car. And I don't plan to, because fuck that. But one more. I'm missing an ear. Oh, my hearing is trash. I'm missing an eye. Dear Lord, I'm missing, I don't know, whatever part that is. And I'm missing a fucking foot. I'm missing left and right leg. I don't have legs. I'm missing one. I'm missing both of my legs. Is that compatible? Oh, thank God. Put it on. Now I gotta find a left leg. You just put these legs in and you're like, yep, good enough. Holy fuck! This is awful. Hate it, hate it, hate it. I hate it so much. Don't fucking touch me. Fuck. Oh, hello. Don't touch me. Creepy, freaky bastard. Hello? You got an eye or something I can use? Oh, thank God. Found the part. Okay. I'm sorry. I need it more than you do. I actually have a full body, you don't. I wasn't gonna probably find another one, and I kinda needed it more than you did. Alright, let's see what I can do. Oh, look at me strut my stuff. Excuse me? You have an eyeball? You do. Take it. We need it. Oh, cool. I have two different colored eyeballs now. Hooray! I still need to find a hearing piece. Hello? Excuse me. Nope. Shit. Excuse me. You didn't put up much of a fight. Are we still not going to examine that? Don't fucking touch me. Sure? Alright. R.I.P. F's in chat, boys. You're welcome. I wasn't gonna leave him to suffer. I'm not that kind of an asshole. Okay, there's a part over here I was looking for. Where did it go? I need a hearing aid. What? is my... I need a hearing aid. No, I need a hearing aid. Yes! Give it. You don't need this. You're dead anyway. There we go. I can hear. Oh boy, here we go. I did it. Yeah, no, we need to take that out. We can't have that. I'd look human if I didn't have the two different colored eyeballs. Why don't we just casually steal your shit now? This wasn't as long as an episode of a episode, but yeah, I thought I would end it here because yeah. But see you guys in the next video.